Hello everyone, are you ready for sweat?
Before we start, I want to thank you to our sponsor, Sierra Cell, and also Impact Magazine. And thank you give me this opportunity to lead Sweat Cross Canada series. And you're very easy to win the package, the simple follow Impact Magazine and Sierra Cell, and you can win the package. What is package? I don't know, but exciting for you. And simply tag your friend's name and you'll be the lucky one. Now, let's be lucky one to feel sweat. And let's come down to your yoga mat.
I'm in yoga beyond spins room. So we lead a yoga class and spin class. Let's start with warm up. Are you ready? I'm gonna be getting my hair ready. Okay, here we are. Simply come to lunge with back knee bending, heel bone release down. Allow left knee down to parallel with left heel. Hands outside the hips and take inhale, exhale, go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Pause. Keep from knee bending. Take inhale on your right knee. Bring left knee to chest. This is for 1. You want to add arms? Do so. For 2. For 3. For 4. 5. 6. You get it. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Hugging left knee to chest. Hands outside the hips. Follow the music. Inhale, right hip to right. Exhale, hug in, press up. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hover and stay here. Or straighten left toes forward. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release down. Feel the diaphragm. Right foot back. Bend your right knee. And your right knee. And go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Keep left knee bending. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring right knee in. Hands outside the hips. Inhale, send the hips to left. Exhale, hugging in, bring up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pause. Stay here. We're sending right toes forward for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale for a fold. Inhale for landing. Exhale, high plank. Spread fingers, push the floor away. Take deep and inhale. Release right toes out from the ground, sending right knee to right armpit. Release. Left toes out from the ground. Left knee to left armpit. And release. Take deep and inhale. Four arms plank. Right arm down. Left arm down. Leg relax. Take deep and inhale. Right hand down. Left hand down. High plank. Right forearm down. Left forearm down, forearms plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hover. Forearm side plank. Turn heel to right. Stay here with left hand on the ground. Bending left knee. Maybe push left arm up. Let go. Other side. This heel stay. Maybe right foot on top, left inner thigh press up. Maybe right arm up. And let go. Dolphin. Walking toes forward. Dolphin. Slide right toes back to inhale. Floating right leg up slow as only you can. Release them. Inhale, floating up. Push the floor away. And release them. One more time, floating up. Release them. Left side. Slide up, toes side, floating up. Release them. Push the floor away from top head. Two more. Last one. And release. Straight arms, same time, down, down. Let's learn the rotation for arms. Inhale, turn right inner elbow facing forward, draw right elbow down, feel right shoulder absolutely relaxed. Inhale, straighten right arm, left inner elbow facing forward, left elbow down. Leg relaxed. Do one more time, right elbow down, feel the rotation, left elbow down. Now both arms, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, for one, two, down dog, turbo dog, down dog, turbo dog. Five, six, squeeze elbows in. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. Cover with the elbows pressed down, squeeze in. Make that to right leg up. Right elbow pressed down, neck relaxed. Release. Squeeze elbows in, left leg up. Release. Straight arms, same time. Down low. Inhale. Right leg up. Looking in between thumbs. Shift waist forward. Taking right toes to right forearm. Bring back this to one. Two. Three. Four. Warrior one. Level hips, inhale, arms up. Exhale, slide shoulders down, grab elbows. Strongly hug your ribs in, rotate outside arms in. Inhale, draw elbows up to seated. Exhale, slide shoulders down. Inhale, draw elbows up to seated. Exhale, slide shoulders down. Last one, inhale. Exhale, slide shoulders down, hands together. Left elbow, come right back. With the right hand press back, bring thumb into heart. Neck relax. Tucking left toes in. Are you ready? Take inhale. Exhale, bring left knee behind right knee. This is one. Press back, draw chest forward. Two. Press back. Three. Press back. Four. Press back. Five. Hover. Chair twisting. Open chest, right. Inhale, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, for landing. Exhale, walking plank, high plank. Turn inner elbows facing forward. Lower yourself down for five. Four, three, two, hover. Upward facing dog, chest lifting. Exhale, lumbar press. Down up. Left leg up.
Look in between thumbs. Shift waist forward, kicking left toes, left forearm. This is one. Bring back. Two. Bring back. And three. Last one. Four. Warrior one. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, grab elbows. Inhale, drag elbows up to the ceiling, lengthening torso evenly. Front, back, left and right. Exhale, hugging lower ribs and keep lower back softened. Twisting. Inhale. Exhale, right elbow, top left side. Twisting. Tapping right toes in. Are you ready? Then inhale, draw chest forward. Exhale, bring right knee behind left knee forward. Press back. Two. Press back. Three. Press back. Four. Press back. Hover. Chair twisting. Hands down. Keep your hands on the ground. Bring knees behind armpits. Take inhale. Exhale, push the floor away, rocking forward. That's all you need, rocking. 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 For those of your heart, pass your thumbs, taking toes to the forearms. Maybe now happening. That's all okay, that's enough. Exhale, kicking heels to sit bones. Inhale, kicking toes forward. Exhale, press back. And let go. Walking back. Warrior two, shoulders up. Right foot forward, left foot down. Arms relax, amazing pose for your spine. Inhale, raise your upper leg. Hold the breath. Left foot shoulders up. Press the shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze top shoulder blades together. Slide shoulder blades back and down. Massage the spine, training back muscles. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze middle shoulder blades together. Slide shoulder blades back and down. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze bottom shoulder blades together, bending elbows, squeeze elbows behind you, slide shoulder blades back and down, inch long warrior, right elbow inside the right knee, in long fingers, inhale, drop chest forward, exhale, slide shoulders back and down. Are you ready? Left knee, left heel out from the ground, this is too much for you, right hand inside the right leg, left hand outside the left heel, just learning how to move body gracefully. Inhale, and walking forward is one, leg relax, walking back, walking forward, walking back. If this is you, keep going for one, two, three, last one, four, let go, grab your elbows. Hands down, once again, plank, bring knees behind armpits. Okay, inhale, that's all you need to do. If you're able, kicking toes, forearms. Exhale, kicking up, lumbar press up. Kicking forward, kicking back. Walking back, down, down. Shoulders up, left foot forward, right foot up. Inhale, letting shoulders up. Press the shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze top shoulder blades together. Slide shoulder blades back. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, bending elbows. And let go. Interlock warrior. Left shoulder inside the left. And this is you, right hand behind. We're bending left elbow. Option one. Left arm inside the left leg. Right hand outside right hip. That's how you're walking. That's how you're walking. If you're able, stay interlock. Focus. One. Two. Three, four, and let go. Walk forward. Hands down. Inhale for length. Exhale, walk inside. Chamai. Cover. Up or down. Exhale. Down. Learning how to walk. Right leg up. Walking forward gracefully for one. Two, Option one, stay. Option two, right hand reach back. You stay here. Only for those of your dolphin stretch, you may let the left leg up, maybe just slide up, toes back, stay. May floating up, slow. And breathe and focus and switch. Other side. Left hand reach back, right toes back. Neck relax, stay here for floating up and when you're able. And let go. Dolphin, turbo dog, down dog. Turbo dog, dolphin, turbo dog, down dog. Inhale, looking forward. Walking or jumping. Feet outside baby finger, yogi squat. Right shoulder inside right knee, right hand down, inhale. Exhale, sitting left side, on our way. Neck relax. And let go. Left hand down, sitting right side, on our way. One leg yogi squat, learn how can rotate your top femur. Let's together turn left toes up, hands on the ground. The inhale, bend your left knee, exhale, turn right, hold up for one. Toes down. Two, three, four, five. May stay here, left knee chest higher. And to other side, right toes up, hands to your right foot. Turn left toes up, the seating row, inhale, left finger for one. Two, three, four, last one, come down. Now, can you move your body gracefully? Option one, walking hands on the floor, that's fine. Walking hands on the floor, that's fine. Option two, reach arms forward, inhale, exhale. Two more. Finger together behind base of spine, inhale. Exhale, sitting back, toes away from shoulders. Neck relax. Draw shoulders away from ears. Hands outside the hips. Pigeon, foot back. Walking back to the right. Rotate left inner thigh up to ceiling, keep right knee out from the ground, walking hands to left. Inhale, exhale, press right heel back. Keep right forearm, right elbow on the ground, left hand behind, learning. Keep lower back relaxed, open chest. Inhale, exhale, push right elbow down, open chest left, squeeze left shoulder blade here, dropping down. Inhale, push right elbow down, go. Last one, inhale, exhale, push down and go. Switch. Pigeon twist into the back, walking hands to right. Left hand down, right hand behind, inhale. Exhale, open chest, keep lower back safe, inhale. Lower back, relax, open chest, squeeze shoulder blades here. Last one. And let go, forearms plank. Go back where we come from. Right hand down, left hand down, high plank. Forearms down, forearms plank. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Just about there. Eight, nine, last one. Down, down. Child pose. Walking hands to the right. Left hand on top. Back of the left hand. Open chest to the right. Breathe to the left side. Whole left side of the body. Back to center. Walking hands to the left. Inhale. Exhale.
bring knees together. Elbows right on knees. Again, learning how can just move traps for open chest without moving your back. Right hand behind, inhale. Exhale, sit bones down, open chest, three shoulder blades in the back of your left. Do again. Two. Three. Squeeze shoulder blades in, squeeze elbow in. Last one. Left, right arm down, left hand behind, inhale. Exhale, push right elbow down, hold on. Two. Three. Keep a lower back relaxed, more upper back inhale. And let go. Laying down on your belly. Club hands behind, inhale. Exhale, tuck chin, press toes back, knuckles back, neck relax. Release them, resting on top of forehead. Thank you everyone for joining me, and don't forget to win the package. Follow and love Impact Magazine, Sarah's here. Win a special package. I see you next time. Enjoy.